Hi, I did my book report on Where is Alcatraz? Author Nico Medina. Alcatraz was a famous prison that was located on a small island in San Francisco Bay. It became a maximum security prison from 1934 until 1963. In chapter 5, it tells about one of the most well-known escapes. Three prisoners named Franklin Morris and brothers John and Clarence England used spoons stolen from the mess hall and chipped away at the wall in their cells. They also made a raft out of raincoats and escaped in the middle of the night. The FBI did find pieces of their raft, but the three prisoners were never found. The FBI thinks they drowned, but no one really knows. The prism is now a national park, and I toured it when I was just six months old. This is my diorama. Have any questions?